Hi again, everyone, along with Eddie Olczyk, Ray Ferraro in just a moment. I'm Mike Emmerich. It is the end of a long homestand, and so far it's been a positive one. They have a winning record and all, but it ends tonight. How do you approach a game that's the last one?
Well, you want to continue the positive momentum that you started at home here, Doc, and I think for this particular team is that when you get back on the road, you want to live off of what you've done in your last game. They want a big win here tonight.
Walleye's taking care of business here at home. We talk about how important it is to win your home games because it's difficult to win on the road. Let's see if they can go out on the road with a win in their pocket, winning the last game of this homestand.
Let's look at the starting netminders. This man's in goal tonight. The coach's decision made with confidence for the home team. Martins, the goalkeeper tonight. The book on him is that he can be rattled with an early goal. Let's see how he does tonight for the visitors. The teams are ready, and so are we. Just underway. With Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, I'm Mike Emmerich. Let's it go. Ooh, it lay there, but he got the whistle and stoppage of play. With play stopped, it's Ray Ferraro time.
Hey, Doc, it's not very often that a team can win without special teams that at least play even to the level of their opponents. Your power play and penalty kill has to be a key component of your team if you expect to win over the long run.
Thanks very much, Ray. He's alone! Outstanding stop! Moved along and in. Just couldn't find the target.
In this situation, you have to hit the net. Sometimes it's best just to fire it right at the goaltender.
Let's a shot go. Great save. Toledo's waiting back in their own end. Pitching this one to Birschbach. Just a backhander. He covers and holds on.
There's not many saves easier than this for the goaltender. He gets his blocker on it, he's in good position, and he deflects this away. Walleye's offensive output over the last 10 games has carried them through this great stretch. They want to continue to turn the heat up on an opponent that has really, really had a tough time.
Up the wing still with possession. Shoots off his pad. Walleye's getting to the neutral zone. Gets across, looks over his options. He caught it and he holds on. And a whistle.
Whoa, he was able to get the glove on this excellent scoring chance. Looked like he had him beat, but he's in good shape and he makes an incredible glove stop.
Solid, clean win. The puck is scooped up by Hayda. Kalamazoo's moving it up the wing. Pitching it to Blomstrand. Takes a shot. Oh, an error on that pass. Good chance here. Smart recovery by Hayda. In the slot. Give that goalie credit for another. Toledo's got possession in neutral ice. Schmitz in his own end of the ice, hoping for another zone here. Wrist one. Just missed the net with that one.
That's gonna happen. There's not a lot of room there. He just missed the shot.
Wonderful chance was set up, and the pass just goes wide. Terrific glove save, but it's loose. Sends it back the other way. He scores!
How about that pass? He did not have a lot of time. He got it to the goal scorer and he put it in.
Well, that's a beauty, Edzo. That ripples the top of the net. The goaltender's got to be able to stay on his feet as long as he can if he's going to be able to stop such a perfect shot.
So he played a while in this period, and finally, a goal.
I was hoping, Doc, that we were going to get that first one.
Kalamazoo's got that one. Now what?
Line number 28.
Drilled. Great glove save.
Well, the hands are quicker than the glove. Great save.
No chance you're going to beat a goaltender like that with a shot that's so easy to handle. Perfect positioning, easy glove stop.
Toledo's got a face-off win. Cleared down the ice from the defensive side of the center red line, and let's check our rule books. Yes, it's icing. Clean win on the draw. Toledo's in control of the puck up the wing. From the outside. Shot. That's terrific work with the pad. That one's flopped in. The wings control the play in their own end. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Shoots one. Save. Directing that one to Zarnesan. Scorches one. He scores.
Great weight transfer on this slap shot.
Martin's positioning is perfect. He's in the butterfly. It looks like he's got most of the net covered, but that is an outstanding shot.
Kalamazoo's collected another victory on the faceoff. Nice job, straight stand-up poke check. Carried out of his own end towards center ice.
14 minutes, 26 seconds.
Into the attacking end. Lets the shot fly. Oh, and he missed the net.
He was trying to be a little bit too fine there. That's why he missed the net.
The wings are carrying it in their own zone. And he's tripped, and there'll be a penalty. The goalie gets to the outstanding save, made off a terrific chance. Lets it go. Grabbed.
The goalie gave him the glove side, and he took it away. What a stop.
Toledo's got two on this one for tripping. The Wings get their first power play of the game. Face-off win here. A hammer shot from the point. You can almost count that one, but no, what a save.
Goalie's looking around the screen to try to find the puck.
Great pad stop.
Thankfully, a whistle, Doc. You could take a breath. What a save, and they needed that to take the pressure off.
There's not much behind that. The goalie will make that stick save every day.
They win the draw. Hammered. Oh, what a stop. Possession taken over by Phillips. Oh, what a wonderful block that was. Gets in. What'll he do? Fires. Oh, stick save. Slid to Haida. Passing one off now to Phillips. That one is pointed to him. Walleye's moving the puck up the wing. Gotten quickly back. A shot, point blank save.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
Nearing the 20th minute of this period. Toledo's controlling the play in their own end. Gets in, looks over his options here. Phillips is moving ahead, trying to get to center ice. Shoots one, block that one. Are we getting one? Yes, a penalty shot.
No hesitation at all, Doc, by the official to make the penalty shot call on the trip from behind on the attacking player on the breakaway.
Could be a game changer here. Backhand shot. Outstanding save. What magic to even get the shot away.
Phillips seemed confused what he wanted to do on that penalty shot. Sometimes you get too many ideas in your head.
Good job on the draw.
In the first period.
Inside the final minute of play. That one goes back in where a goaltender can make this play, not a defenseman or forward. Toledo's done it. Back at full strength. The opening period has been completed. Two goals scored, and both by the same team. Our game is in the middle period, and it's underway right now. Fires. All a part of generating an offense. A little pass off from the goal. Good job in canceling out that icing. Terrific save with no reaction time whatsoever.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
The Wings with possession in their own end. He gets that pass from the left to the right, right on his stick. Oh, what a break! That shot hit somebody. Up the wing, moving along. That's a good solid poke check. Shoots one. Great save. Magnificent save. Kalamazoo's moving well through the neutral zone. Hand-eye coordination beats that pass again. No time to react. Didn't need it. Save. And play is stopped for a penalty. Toledo's got a 2-minute minor for slashing.
Oh, that's a blatant slash, Doc. Anytime that you slide your bottom hand up your stick and swing your stick, you're going to the box.
The Wings power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet.
Penalty to number 10.
Nice face-off work.
2 minutes for slashing.
What a tremendous bit of anticipation there. Play can continue because it didn't come out. Gains the zone. A shot. It all alone. Oh, they got it. It's off his pad. The Wings up the wing lug the puck. Shoots one, and it's driven away. He was outnumbered, but not outskilled. And he clears it. Case closed. That puck comes to the biggest stick blade on the ice, and it's handled. Two sticks together, it goes to the offense. Keeps it going up the wing. Can't get it on net. Got in the way of that one. Goaltender pass brought ahead. Solid neutralized poke check. Hammered. Solid glove save. That was a great job. Shot back down. More time off the clock. Good jab with the stick there. Tripped up on the play, and there will be a penalty. Oh, what a stop.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
Toledo's given a minor here for tripping.
This is an easy call for the official, Doc. Player made no attempt to play the puck and just tripped up the attacking player.
It is a 5-on-3 for a brief time, but still a two-man advantage, and the faceoff will start it off. Whoa, what a play!
41 seconds.
Knocked it away with the stick. Long lead pass to Phillips. Can he send it out? Able to take the pressure off by clearing it back out. The Wings recoiling back in their own end. Gathered up again by Phillips. He's in on an onside play. Broke it up well with the poke check. Oh, wonderful play. Pass cut. Chip to Hayda. And he's tripped, and there'll be a penalty. Walleye's only going to get 2 minutes on this call, but it was tripping. Every game presents a fork in the road opportunity, and this is it. It's a long. Got in front of another one.
With this puck being so close to net, this is all a reactionary save.
This thing changes direction. It's an excellent stop for the goaltender.
A little under 8 minutes gone. Toledo's got the lead in this game, 2-0. Robbery there.
Walleye's lucky they haven't been run out of their building. Their goaltender has been excellent. And while he's been so good, it's given them a chance to get their game in order.
Kalamazoo's up the wing, setting things up. To Phillips. Great save in close. Collected by Phillips. On the outside, a shot. Pad save. A penalty coming up, but it's a delayed call. Schmitz goes to the box, and the call is a minor for interference.
Clearly an interference call, not allowing the player to get involved into the play.
The Wings get a huge opportunity here. It's a two-man advantage, and it's a long one. Let's see how they do. Defensive zone win. It's cleared back, and this forces a recoil. Picks it up in his own end. A shot. Score! A short-handed goal!
The goaltender had no chance stopping that puck with the quick release.
Martin's positioning here is a little bit off. He's dropped into the butterfly. He's left some room on the angle, and he's beaten by it.
Toledo's got an enormous lead, and it's in the second period. Hopefully, they don't go daydreaming now. Cool. Kalamazoo's got another faceoff win.
Time of the goal, 8 minutes, 37 seconds.
Taken away. He's got the puck on his stick, but can he clear it? Must get it out. Cleared. A lot of work, but penalty time less and less now. Puck now possessed by Hayda. Skate kick out of the scrum. Broke that play up at center. Toledo's carrying it on through the area between the blue lines. Let's it go. Puck covered, whistle blown. Toledo's got it. Flings it. Walleye's penalty kill well tested, especially that time. Into the end of attack. Good centering pass to the slot. Big point blank save there.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Gotta ice it here. Cleared back along and out of harm's way. Two sticks together, they cancel. Pulp checked away. A cover, and play is stopped.
Well, the shooter's pretty disappointed, guys. He delivered that puck quickly. It was accurate, yet the goaltender was just better than him on the wrist shot.
We have passed halfway through the second. Do you see a pattern developing here? They're up now by three. Puck picked up here. Good place to shoot from, and he does. Still controlling out of their own end. Takes that pass at center ice. Big drive! The Wings' power play has been a failure again. Toledo's in control as they travel up the wing. Shoots it on. That one blocked. Puck covered, whistle blown.
Martin's athleticism is on display. That's an odd man rush against him. Excellent save.
Solid, clean win. And that one's passed up the wing to Blomstrand. A shot. That's turned aside. Shot on. Not on goal. Pass to the shooting position. They score! They only trail by a pair. Kalamazoo's trying to crawl out of the hole they dug for themselves. They're back to within two here. Lots of time to go. We're in the second period. Toledo's prevailed again on the faceoff in the neutral zone. Laid on to Phillips. With a shot. Terrific pad save. Oh, that was a great chance.
13 minutes.
Gets in. What'll he do? Lets it go. And it's driven away again. Wonderful save. He was hovering right over it.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
Every once in a while, you get a chance from a grade A spot. Not often do you get a chance to shoot the slapper, and even less times does the goalie make the stop.
Over 5 minutes to go in the period. One goal given up, but still a margin. And they're ahead by two. The Wings wheel one ahead up the wing. Puck loose, now picked up. And the arm of the referee comes up. A penalty. Gains the blue line. A backhand shot. Goalie reaches the bench. Extra man out. Play is stopped, and now we'll hear the call. Kalamazoo's getting a minor penalty, and the call is boarding.
The referees, Doc, are out there to protect the players, and in this situation, certainly doing that by awarding a 2-minute penalty for boarding.
There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one.
Penalty to number
the Wings with a clean win on the draw. Trying hard to get it out of the zone. Wrist shot. Loose puck taken by Hayden. Save! What focus! The stick broke on the shot.
There are a few ways to stop the momentum against you. That's one way. Cover up and reset.
Great stick stop here, guys. That shot was dangerous. He was able to deny it quickly with his stick.
Clean win on the draw. And it's lifted back out of trouble. Propelled to Zarnelson. Let's it go. Great stick save. That shot came from right in front.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you've got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
Tries to clear. Oh, what a great keep. Puts a shot on. Oh, that was close. Out at the blue line. Still no shot. Oh, and a save. Tries to clear. Heading down low. Tremendous pressure. Save. That diffuses the attack for now.
Routine stop for the goaltender. The shooter's going to have to do a much better job challenging him.
Good faceoff win. Fires a shot. Gonged away. Backhander to the net. Oh, off target. Puck collected. Tries to clear. And that one cleared by the penalty killers. Gains the zone. Terrific shot. Nearly grazed the iron on that.
You have to give yourself a chance here. You cannot blow this puck past the net.
Clock bleeding down on the power play. Toledo's recoiling back in the defensive zone. Gathered up again by Hayden. Right on his stick. Can he get it out? The Wings are back even. Has it in his own end. Attack zone possession here. Ripper! Oh, what a stop!
Talking about making it look easy.
The Wings up the wing are moving the puck. Oh, what a break. Shot hit the man. Shot! Oh, he got in the way of that one. It's blocked. And this period is over. Wow.
Join us for our next team practice, which will be...
Third period about to begin. The rear view mirror will help us with the first two, and so will Edzo.
The Wings are down as we get ready to start the third period. From my vantage point, Doc, they're lucky to still be in this game. They've turned the puck over way too many times.
Let's it go. Didn't get through. DeBerschbach puts one on. Puck covered, whistle blown.
Seems like we've had a lot of this going on after a couple of the last whistles. Wouldn't be surprised if somebody's looking to dance in the future.
I don't know if he's going to make a save much easier than that one. He's in good position. It's a rather routine stop.
Toledo's got another win. Saved off the mask. He's got a chance. Kalamazoo's carrying it in the defensive zone. Hammered! Wonderful save!
They don't ask how, he just did.
Nicely into the zone. Turned away. Hayden's carrying it back in his own end, hoping for neutral ice. The Wings looking to head man up the wing. Tripped up on the play, and there will be a penalty. One team is going to be short from this. Let's see what the call is. Walleye's been assessed a minor penalty. 2 minutes, and the call is tripping. There is hope with every man advantage, even if your percentage is poor. Are you listening? Wristed one. Outstanding save off a chance. Yeah, shot back out. Ball's fine. Martin's able to step out and play it. On to Blomstrand. Shoots. Just missed the net with that one.
My dad once told me, Doc, if you don't hit the net, you can't score.
The Wings with possession up the wing. Big drive. Oh, my. That one was way wide. Cranks one. Oh, a save. Turned a shot on net. Lugged ahead from the defensive zone. And the penalty killers come up big again. It's cleared. Could be trouble near the line. It's kitty cornered in. The Wings in their own end have control of the puck. It's an onside play. A shot. Guarded the goal again. Good block. Outstanding save. What magic to even get the shot away.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
A terrific clear. Little pass that can start some progress ahead. A drive. Block.
Great recognition in the offensive zone.
Big takeaway. Kalamazoo's power play still needs work. The Wings in their own end setting things up. Trying to go to Blomstrand. Good work there. They'll have to try it again because of the defender's stick. Can he generate something from there? He's in! A great opportunity, but he missed the net.
Not very often you get a golden opportunity like that, but you gotta hit the net.
Blocked. Big save there. The Wings have it up the wing. Brings a shot. Wonderful stop.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
Hammers one. Got it all.
That was all positioning right into his glove.
We have passed the 10-minute mark of the third period. It's a 3-1 game. Good face-off win. Wonderful save. Good quick poke check there. Nicely into the zone. Shoot. The shot is off.
That's going to happen. There's not a lot of room there. He just missed the shot.
Score! And it's a one-goal game.
You want to score goals, you've got to get to this area of the ice.
The Wings are now back to within one with the scoring of that goal. And there's plenty of time for one more goal in the third. Neutralized faceoff win. Moving it to Blomstrand.
Assisted by number 19, Andre Millett.
And they've got it again.
Brett Honig. Time of the
behind
goal,
the net.
11 minutes, 43 seconds.
To Haida. And still with it in neutral ice. Good defense. Breakaway! Great save! Brought ahead towards center. Toledo's continuing to probe up the wing. Big drive! Terrific glove save! Up the wing with it now. Let's it go! Toledo's on the move in their own end. Terrific shot, but a great point-blank save.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Oh, here's a wrister. He scores! What an important goal in the game. They've got a two-goal lead.
Low stick side used to be an area that you shot all the time, but now that the goaltenders are in the butterfly, it's not as easy to beat, but this one goes through him pretty quickly.
A little under 4 minutes remaining. Toledo's lead on the strength of that recent goal is 2. The Wings control from the neutral zone. Mashed in.
Joel Swinard
makes that play deep.
Time of the goal, 16 minutes.
Toledo's in possession through the neutral zone. Takes that pass that was just slipped ahead to him. Pass cut. Good pass up that wing. Walleye's in possession as they move up the wing. Hatchet's one. Save. Lugged out of the defensive zone. Nearing the last minute of the third period. And another strong save.
In the third period.
Toledo's setting it up as they move through center. That one comes right on his stick. Not very long, but good. Hit, he got that one.
Wow, what a save there, Doc.
He scores! 2 in a row.
The goal scorer put that puck in a shooting position, let it go, and beat the goaltender clean.
And so we can't get the blocker up quick enough. The hole up over his stick side shoulder is too big. The puck finds its way in.
Kalamazoo's got it off the draw at center.
Josh Chala, assisted by number 2 and by number 12. Time of the goal.
Toledo's recoiling in the defensive zone. Onside. Fires. He scores. Second of the game. What a performance.
Thankfully, that shot did not hit the goaltender because that thing was labeled.
Edzo, the goaltender's too quick to rely on his technique. He drops down quickly. That opens up the top of the net, and too much room there for a shooter of this quality.
Number 25, Josh Chala.
Gets in, and he'll look over his options. Hammered! That one caught iron.
19 minutes, 30 seconds.
Toledo's in possession and moving up the wing. Terrific hand-eye. Carried from the defensive zone. Good intercept. Nice stand-up poke check there. Shoots one. That one blocked. The clock is at zeros. The game is over. Toledo's got the victory here again tonight. The streak continues.
It doesn't seem to matter who the opponent is because this team is really executing effectively on their game. That's another win, and the streak continues.